I hate the knife kill, dude. Oh man, okay, on to laser tag mode. Come on, eat this. The only bad one is that shotgun, I would say. Everything else isn't that bad. Come on. Come on. Alright, a couple more kills here. The knife kill's gonna be so annoying. We can do this. We can do this. There you go, right in his leg. Okay, I got it. Alright, on to brick battle mode. Literally the worst mode in the game. The only reason I don't like this stupid brick battle mode is because of this dumb bombs that you get, dude. They're so bad. Alright, come on. There's a double. Yeah, at least this thing isn't that bad. The slingshot. I killed one. Come on, right here. Yes! How's this guy still alive? Okay. Come on, dodgeball. Did he blow himself up right when I knifed him and it worked? Alright, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Alright, well, we're doing Juggernaut now, so Juggernaut, I think the best map for that is Busy, so I'm not throwing on with that. Okay, I got it. Nice. This is my mode, dude. This is my mode. I got this. I never lose on this mode, but I got this. Except when I get the stupid flamethrower. It doesn't work on this mode. Is it money? First, it's gonna kill me. Come on, get me off this at least. Thank you. I died, but we're good. We did it. GG. Alright, thank you. Alright, counterblocks mode. So this marks the halfway point. Counterblocks mode, you use only guns that are in counterblocks. Okay. Give me off that. And this pistol. And this pistol too, please. Okay, never mind. Please, I don't want to get the stupid knife kill right here. Oh, thank you. And now we are halfway done and going on to competitive and headshots only, but there's no knife kill, so I'm satisfied. I'm just too competitive. All these other modes will never replace you. Oh, what the heck? I actually hit that. There we go. Alright, last shot. Come on. Okay, well, I'm dead. There we go. GG, competitive mode is complete. On to headshots only now. Headshots only completed as well. Alright, that was probably one of the fastest. But that takes us to knife fight, which I am really betting knife fight is sort of like, we gotta do it. It's so annoying because it's so fat. You can't see garbage. But I'll show you this round. Here we go. Sword fight. All right, I did it. I almost destroyed. The weapons on this mode are so bad, dude. It's like all the knives, literally the only thing on that mode that works. Alright, anyways, they're almost there. We're going to pistols only now. And pistols only, this one won't be that bad. Is there a knife kill spot? Yes, there is. Alright, that one wasn't that bad, that one pretty quick. And now I'm broken way out, which shouldn't be that bad, too. So typical colors is like counter blocks, but except this one you just use typical color weapons. Oh. Come on. Thank you. Okay, this guy's not. Please give me an assist. Thank you. Struggle and knife kill. Thankfully, alright, we're on the Wild West mode. Oh wait, that's it? It just goes to 16? Okay, this guy. We did it, okay. Two more modes, kill confirmed and firework launcher. I don't even care if the other team wins, I just gotta get more score. Oh no. We're fine. There's a star. There we go, we're doing fine. I got my team to booty and we lost as a team, but I don't even care. I just have to win myself. I need to get first place, baby. Well, please don't pick up anyone. Yeah. It gives them the top score because they're on the winning team, which is kind of
dumb. Yeah, we're here. For the BTS bill. A Coke and fries. 10 piece chicken McNuggets. And one more thing.
That we just did. Hopefully we can even beat this
one. Two more things. Sweet and sauce. And cake. Yeah, the BTS meal at McDonald's. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Oh, there's a knife kill. I did it. We went through every single.
Yeah, we're here for the BTS meal. A Coke and fries. 10 piece chicken McNuggets. And one more thing. Two more things. Sweet chili sauce. And cake. Yeah, the BTS meal at McDonald's. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Yeah, we're here for the BTS meal. A drink and fries. Chicken McNuggets. One more thing. Two more things. Sweet chili sauce and cake. Yeah, the BTS meal at McDonald's. Ba da ba ba ba.
That's not possible, right, chat?
Running on like a rolling stone. Sing song when I'm walking home. Jump up to the top of the brown. Ding dong, call me on my phone. Nice tea and I'll get my ping pong. This game, I love it. Can't hit baseball, I'm ready.
First time ever.
Lost it, roll it. Carry on,
Okay, I'm ready.
Oh, Misha?
Oh, this sounds like a familiar language. Poland? Probably. Oh, actually.
Only 100,000 power? Did you just start playing it?
Please like the video so more people can watch this video. Thank you.
Huh? Bruh.
Anybody want coffee? Because I'm having a cup of coffee. Anybody?
Secondly, it is believed that
if T disappeared, Chinese would be one fat block. Thirdly, if T disappeared, people who work in tea plantations would have to find a new job. Fourthly, if T disappeared, popularity of coffee might skyrocket. Lastly, some people love to drink tea in the morning while they use tools.
Dang, I'm good! Right in the head! You better watch this in the dark! Oh, that was juicy right there! Look at the goal! Look at your big balloon face! It's so
chocolates or ice creams during birthdays. Fourthly, cakes are generally not considered to be healthy. If cakes disappear, some people may actually start losing some weight. Lastly, if cakes disappear, sale of birthday candles may go down. Color disappear. Oh no! Are known to damage our hair. If hair color disappeared, some people's hair may actually get.
Don't say how.
Oh my god!
I really wish I could have a good gun that's actually worth something on this game.
No jump, challenge, try again. Please.
No, either Dragon's absolute garbage.
Yeah, not being able to jump is also absolute. Behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you.
Get away from me, Satan!
That's like literally all of my gameplay is jumping.
You're so jumping.
I'm not crying, shut up.
No, I was screaming. So there's people next to me, I was reloading. Oh, that's a nice monkey sound.
Oh.
Okay, this thing runs out of ammo that fast.
Thanks, dude.
Wow, the MG's. What the? The MG's jumping good.
Amazing.
The MG's good, but it takes so long to reload on this move. I got red at the last second.
This is gonna be toxic.
Dude, nice purple team, bro. Dude, this is really fun.
I can't hit a shot.
Dude, I love
There's two guys on me, help. You kill me.
I'm literally, I literally have five leads on me. I don't need you sitting there shooting as well. Like, some kind of you already.
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah, I'm actually picking your back. It's not on me.
Hey, buddy. Oh, well, I'll see you later.
Oh, now you're gonna run and get one of them to kill?
Dude, you look like an author.
You look like an Arthur.
I was gonna say that next.
Dude, can you not, like, say something?
What? What are we gonna say, bud?
Box underscore memes. You look like a box.
You look like memes.
Oh my god. Yeah, now you're having fun because you're on your team. It's a joke proof. It was 50. Where did those spawn?
Yeah, I like my own spawn over here. What about you?
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, I literally yoke each other. What is that?
Oh, you're so lucky, bam, 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 boy. Up.
If you were to ask any player who's been involved in the Arsenal community this one question, we probably spark multiple arguments in the Arsenal community. Who is the best Arsenal player? It sounds weird, but yet very true. Arsenal is an insanely competitive game, and as these types of games go, the communities love comparing players. One of these individuals who is considered by many, quote, the best Arsenal player, would be Caspers. It was quite obvious that Caspers was a godlike player. Many called him, quote, of a different breed, and the majority of the people actually regarded him as the best player, even over bigger names like Baker. Now, take a guess. Answer this question for me. How do you think Caspers got so good? No, it wasn't through aim training. That could definitely still be seen from his aim strategy. No, it wasn't from training. Okay. You may be thinking, are you discrediting the fact that CSGO players are literally gods compared to Arsenal players? And no, I'm not saying that, but it's just that many mechanics of FPS games differ vastly compared to Arsenal. Yeah, I can win 90% of Arsenal games I play. I can't even get a proper shot in strips and do bad business. The fact that Caspers is a CSGO pro definitely steadily moves over to Arsenal, but it has a vast difference in terms of AP mechanics, and he definitely should have performed much worse than he did in Arsenal. Despite those people still convinced he has to play the game, and many people blame wholeheartedly so, causing Castler to gain an insane seems like Castro's has been a key, maybe ridiculous, and maybe even outrageous acts. It seems hard to believe any of this is true, but he is a little temper, all clear. Okay, it looks like he's been accused of that. No big deal, right? He probably gets that all the time. Okay, scamming? Maybe the evidence is fake. Is that true, Ken? Racism? Castler's is being accused of many prosperous acts, so let's look into and analyze the evidence. First and foremost, the biggest infraction he is said to have is performing his hacking. He has been accused of extended hitbox and trigger bot by a YouTube channel named Light. Keep in mind that Light never uploaded anything to this video, which is a clear sign of the channel. It's not in for the clap, in for this video. Light starts by accusing Castler's of trigger bot, and showing some very sketchy clips that could definitely pass off as trigger bot if inspected closely. Take a look at the most notable ones. The link to this operation on this video in the comment section definitely shows that the community has not responded well to this accusation. Many are making multiple excuses as to why Castler's is a legitimate claim. I believe all of this is utter rubbish, and in the next moment, I'll tell you why. Many of the clips shown by Light shows Castler's inhumane reaction that has been disproven and held up to factors like luck. Although some of these clips could have definitely been held up to luck, there are many clips, I believe, to have shown proper trigger bot. I will not be showing or going in detail with the suspicious clips, but rather focus more on his other suspects. I think that there's very obviously much slower handling than it would be even after this game is released. Many players started standing close behind the live Discord server, talking about how amazing. Even Truth himself weighed in on the situation. I find it surprising that the team passes on the top when the sponsor is on the player, even though his game rates are pretty slow compared to the average pro players. Yeah, it's funny to get a good word of anything I've said. All the evidence till now is debatable, but I've seen that. This means he knows that Castlers is an actor, and that's why he would trust Castlers in the first place. But for obvious reasons, he stays in the video.
So we made a video trying to win all some of every single skin possible. So today, we're actually going to be doing that with melee weapons. So I was actually going to go ahead and do this on my main account. I don't want to get targeted and Roblox would allow me to change my username. I came onto a spare account where I've got a decent amount of bugs to go ahead and buy all of the melees anyways, golden, knife kills. So it can be pretty painful, and it's also going to take a very long time. I'm just going to go ahead and spend all of my bugs right now on these melee cases. So I'm going to go ahead and try and win Arsenal, get a knife kill on every single melee that we just unlocked. Oh my gosh, she boosted me, bro. What is this? Here we go. The blue knife, bro. Kind of just not play some healing with this, man. Is that melee should give you, like, special boost, bro? That'd be so sick. Oh. Yeah! We are actually in the lead with a knife only on randomizer. Let's go! This is the most knife you're gonna see in one of my videos. Melee Menace, really? Come on, eh? Oh! Oh! Yoink! Get knife! Get knife! Get knife! Oh. Oh. I like the animation in this melee, to be honest. Yeah! Let's go! Hacker? What you mean, dude? Alright, so we're competitive. Instead of getting the golden gunshot, I'm just gonna go ahead and get a golden knife kill instead. Yeah, I'm gonna use the knife somehow. sus, bro. Oh, wait, I'm not supposed to do that. Hey, how would you like that? Hey, I do think you did that, though, my man. I think he literally just turned on his hacks because he's losing. And still loses, dude. Pull yourself up, pull yourself up. accidentally won. Oops. Go game. Wonder more. Clean up as soon as we come up. Yo, what up, dude? Come kill me. Come on. Kill me. Come on, come on, come on. Behind you. Oh, no. Don't kill me. That actually worked. All the paint kill now. Nice job protecting, boys. Can't paddle. I'm going to do it, me. Alright, 27 kills, no deaths. Again, no death game. Yes, we can. Just jumped out there. 19 private legs now. Back to school, I see. Made a racket with that announcer. Catch a shovel. Okay, nice kill now, okay. Well, there we go.
Are you sure about that?
Da Baby.
So I still get a lot of comments and people asking, you know, how do I get better at wrestling? How do I win games? How do I actually hit people with my shots? And I've done multiple videos in the past explaining some tips and tricks on how to actually get better at Arsenal. I've done about 5 of these videos. I've even done a new prepared video about a year ago, which a lot of people actually have watched, and they said it's helped them a lot. But some people still come to me and ask for some tips and tricks, and, you know, some new stuff that I've learned over time.
Let me flip that.
Captain B Cheers and Captain B Cringe, the classic players that played in the game as a shit team, perhaps with a little bit of too much control. And at the main base, it's just for any players looking to have a good time. But outside of this social period, there is one moment that is not welcome to this community. Hackers! I myself am actually a Discord moderator for the game of this criminality. Years ago.